So I was going to show you the closest thing I can do to a wah effect on a classical is to kind of change the position of attack on the string, so it sounds like this. I mean, it's a small effect, but it's something, right? What was I going to do? Gypsy jazz. All right, this is Bamir Bis Dushain. This one is
Bamir Bis Dushain.
Totally crazy.
Thank you.
of me.
Right.